forgot my hat.
Mind if I come with you?
Not at all.
Okay, higher. Higher. Yep, higher. Oh, wait, look, no. Okay, now
No, that doesn't look centered to me. Just...
Excuse me.
Oh, hey, sister. Ain't your time through here?
I thought you weren't allowed to put that up.
No?
That's what the chaplain told you this morning.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're the little church mouse that lives in her pocket. Well, I live in God's pocket, and she said I couldn't put up on the walls, but she didn't say I couldn't hang it from the ceiling, all right? So...
That's not a low-bearing pipe.
What do you know about a low-bearing pipe, lady man?
I think I just told you.
Please, I'll just get my hat. It's not my business. I don't want any trouble.
Trouble? There's not gonna be any trouble, okay? This is beautiful. All right? And it's our right as Americans to religious freedom. Ain't you heard of the Third Amendment?
Soldiers should not be given quarter in a house in times of peace.
Is that really what the Third Amendment says? I never knew that.
Can you stay out of it?
Oh. Damn it, Tucky, I can't go back to SAG.
God has chosen to test our conviction.